We'll encounter those two creeps. Oh Jesus, Yuno's freaking out. Look at this. Shoot the gun. A lot of leveling then. It's like 3 levels. Never say no to 3 levels. You didn't put them back to their respective dress spheres. So that they level them up. I still don't understand why Brother's in my team. Seems like a one-way road.
There they are.
Where are they going? Riku is in warrior, goddammit. Ice brand on the red elemental. Riku, change out to a thief. I think, eventually, this will get old. But not now. It still looks cool.
Watch the master. All
right. Was I not supposed to hit it with ice? I thought it's fire and ice, water and electricity.
It's all in the wrist.
Interesting. Turbo Ether. Now where'd those two creeps go to? Hang on. What the hell? If I'm not mistaken, there's an actual mechanic to this. Like when it gets dark, it means like fiends are about to attack you. Maybe stronger fiends? I don't know. Pain just destroys these fiends by herself. Riku still has a little bit of an advantage. Okay, so theory of time. It's completely dark now. Are these fiends stronger? The answer to that is no. Yay. Yay. High potion! Alright, creeps, where are you guys? Oh, There we go, that's what we're looking for, that oversoul. Oversoul because he killed too many coyotes. Honestly, if it was up to me, I wouldn't mind just like grinding out the levels right now. Through here.
This one ain't no good.
Nor this one.
What are you guys doing?
What are you doing?
Let's get out of here.
We must inform the boss.
Hey, they dropped something. Finders keepers.
Crimson Sphere 9. Fascinating. Hi.
Hey,
who are you?
Long time no see. Remember me?
Of course
Glad
I
to
do.
Hear it.
How have you been?
Maroda.
I joined up with the Youth League, and that's been keeping me pretty busy.
Oh, I'm a sphere hunter now.
Ah, that sounds great. Trying out a new way of life.
This camera angle makes
me... Posse's a sphere hunter now, too.
This camera angle makes me very,
Be nice to him if you see him.
Kindergarten.
How's he,
Saru? Makes you very uncomfortable.
The Youth League discovered this place, you know. It's called the Den of Woe. It was sealed around the time of Operation Mihen.
And Isaru?
He's gone into, like, alcoholic depression.
But... the seal can supposedly be broken with the right combination of spheres. I'm afraid this place is off limits until we can conduct a more thorough investigation. So, I'll, have to ask you to leave. I'm sorry.
Get a feeling you don't want to talk about Isaru.
This place is off limits. Please leave.
All right, chill. Yeesh.
I'm on a roll.
Well, definitely do encounter enemies. When the screen darkens, definitely doing counter enemies. Enchanted ammo. Oh, they're charging out the magic. Shoot it. I'm gonna get hit by a lot of fire. I guess lucky for us, that's a save point like right outside. Wow, that camera swerve is like so aggressive. Save point. Damn it. When do we start getting so strong that we can like one-shot these coyotes? Okay. Alright, Gotta make our way all the way back. Just to go back up. It's a pain. But you know, the levels are worth it. You see, the one thing I like about even a Final Fantasy sequel, I know X-2 wasn't like really well received, but the one thing I liked is that it just ended the Final Fantasy X story definitively. So you know, I really like that the story for like 10 has ended. And it's not being like dragged out like you know, when 13 went to, or 13-2, Lightning Returns, and a bunch of stuff. I just didn't enjoy it. Even though I haven't really played, I've never played 13-2 or Lightning Returns. It just dragged the story out too much. Alright. Still got ways to go. Well, it's not really ways, is it? It's pretty close by. All things considered. These guys are really annoying. I don't think I can just run. But this is like actually just brute forcing through this game. Cause these guys, they hurt, but they're not so strong until they are causing me any trouble. It's like, oh yeah, Yuna and Pain are in like yellow health, but sure. But they're still not doing enough for me to like, oh, I need to heal. Like I need to heal them now.
Let's put that behind us.
Unless I encounter those three, like... Nah, it's fine. Riku is fine, don't worry. Don't worry about it, Riku, it's fine. Stand still, and let's see if I get any encounters until the light comes back. Huh. I'm safe. Whoop, 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 whoop. There we go. Man. I encountered an enemy right now. Hey, Zelma.
Wow, Lady Yuna. It's me, Elma. It's been so long. Wow, you've really changed.
Why do you sound so condescending?
Never better. Now that I'm in the Youth League, I've always got something to do. Hey, you made it past all the fiends. Nice work.
Really condescending.
Right away, Captain.
That's a child.
Wow, look at you.
Not bad, huh?
Elma, that's a child you're talking to. Treasure chest? Man! There we go. Favorite outfit. Let's see. What is favorite outfit? Oh, come on. Guards against Itchy. The Youth League headquarters is at the top of the lift. Commander Lucille is there, as good as ever. Up we go. And... wait, where's Yuna? There she is. Alright. Why would you oppose them?
In the hands of New Yavin, Spira would only repeat its past mistakes.
Right.
Their leader is
that makes
a former
sense.
Crusader named Nuge. Apparently, he earned quite a reputation among the Crusaders.
Nuge Saibot. Are you kid? Okay. Sure. Whatever you say. Let's look for Lucille first. But don't think I don't see you here. Hidden path! Oh, crap. Is Lucille somewhere inside? No, there she is. Hi, Lucille.
Lady Yuna. I am Lucille, commander of the Youth League forces.
I know who
it's
you are.
Good to see you.
Hiya!
I am glad to find you well. As you can see, I have joined the Youth League to aid in the fight for a new Spira. I consider it my duty. Maven Nuge, our leader, has been hoping for an audience with my lady for some time. Unfortunately, he is planning a mission of great import and will be occupied well into the night. I am terribly sorry, but I must ask that you return another day.
Oh, it's no trouble. My apologies.
What's wrong with your mouth, Yuna?
The Youth League's looking for spheres too, right?
Yes, knowledge of the past is the key to the future, so says the Maven. It is with these words in mind that we seek the spheres of yore. The mission we are planning also revolves around a sphere, but... I am sorry. I had best say no more. It is not a matter to be discussed openly.
No, I suppose not.
My apologies.
Yeah, but what you gotta say?
There sure do seem to be a lot of weirdos around here.
The Youth League is a motley bunch. Some members certainly have, questionable pasts. Just the other day, a very valuable sphere was stolen almost as soon as we discovered it.
The Thief League?
No, few here would go that far. Most of us are very devoted. We work hard with Maven Nuge towards our goal of building a new Spira. But the Maven insists that none be turned away, and so the occasional bad seed does slip through.
You accept everybody.
But I can think of nothing more heartening than were the Lady Yuna to join our cause. That would do the League much good.
Why, Lady Yuna, I believe it's been fully 2 years. This calls for a celebration. Perhaps you'd like to hear a story.
All right, get your tea ready, because by all
These
means, we're gonna listen to the story.
These years have been truly so much energy.
No
so
more,
much time.
I'm begging you.
While I, on the other hand, have grown weary With the passing of many years,
maybe if he didn't talk so much.
I traveled spear, gathering knowledge, only to have it slip my mind a moment later. Just between you and me, I don't even remember how old I am. Oh, might I ask you one small favor?
Oh, thank goodness.
What is it?
I'd like to shake your hand. If it's not too much trouble. To touch just once the hand that defeated Sin and saved all Spear.
I don't think so. Sure.
Oh, thank you. Now this old scholar can go in peace.
I'm never washing this hand again.
Your hand.
Is something wrong?
No, it is nothing. Lady Yuna, you have my thanks.
I will not wash my hands for as long as I live. It shall be a great treasure in Spira. Oh man, you need help. Alright, we're out of here. But only for a couple of seconds. Going down here. She found it.
I know everything.
Yeah, Shinra. Got Zanarkand's Prime. But we also got the Crimson Report 1.
What a mess.
Is this after Operation Mihen? That bunch of guys dead?
Let's see. Total survivors of the final Crimson Squad selection exercise. Zero, zilch, and zippo. Job done.
Nope.
You pinhead, did you even count?
Hey, it's those guys. Alrighty then. So now it's important to go back to here. Why, you may ask? Because he has to be here, right? Where the fuck is he? I'm looking for Clasco. Where's Clasco? I'll take this. But we need to look for Clasco first. Okay. Clasco! Yoo-hoo! Clasco, buddy. That's the... I mean, they did say that he's in the entrance. Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy.
That's it. Every time I try something new, I screw it up. I just don't know what I want to do with my life. I don't know where I belong. I've spent my whole life drifting from one failure to the next. But I can't keep doing this forever. I know that there's a place for everyone in this world, even someone as sad and pathetic as me. Lady Yuna, I want to find my place. Please, allow me to ride on your airship.
The more the merrier. Sorry, loser!
Oh, thank you so much! I'll find my true calling, you'll see.
Sorry, loser! Clasco. The Blasco, the airship's like here. Go, and that will conclude the Mushroom Rock Road. Also, I just saw a little footnote that says Clasco's next to the safe sphere. Clasco? Now you're panicking on the airship?
Oh, why won't the room stop shaking?
It's an airship. Go to the ghost store. Look. $17. We're good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And that should... We were at... I think we were at, what was it, like 12% just now. That should have put us over to 13. Hey, 13%. I'd say we've done pretty well for ourselves so far.